You mentioned Fiona, you mentioned earlier on about heavenly parents, and you just mentioned a little bit about heavenly mother. Why do you feel that that's something that we don't talk about as much? I think somebody mentioned to me about 6 months ago, if you were to do a search on the church's website, it kind of comes up, a handful of times. When this is so essential, so sacred, why do you feel that that's something that's not often addressed?
Yeah, no, that's a brilliant question, and I think it really runs along with what Terryl is saying, that it's very difficult for God to engage in a conversation, and he will not coerce. He will not coerce the human mind. So the human mind has to be ready for that. It's with the Book of Mormon, some recognize, okay, there's radical truth here. And some just thought, okay, this is another book. This must be Christian because it's sounds an awful lot like the Old Testament to me. So God has to work with not only our culture, with also our intellects and our minds. So it's very gentle, a step by step. So the idea of Heavenly Mother was introduced by Joseph at the very beginning of the Restoration. She was canonized. In Eliza Snow's hymn of her. But there has been very little discussion, quite frankly, because we know very little about her. But the fact that this is sort of become growing, people are asking more and more questions about who is Heavenly Mother, how does she fit in the picture? These are important. These are questions that God can answer, but he can only answer them when the majority of us are asking that question. If you see what I mean. So he's not going to be rocking any boats.
And there has been a marked increase in the number of
Right.
references to Heavenly Mother. If you actually do a word search in general conference talks, you can track the trend, and it's noticeable. And of course, in the Gospel Topics pages section of LDS.org, there's now an essay on Heavenly Mother and
Yeah.
the history of that idea.
So
So
yeah, our
slow
feeling is,
progress.
and our feeling is when the people are ready, the Lord will provide, and we're moving rapidly in that direction. So I think we'll be hearing much more about her in the hopefully in the
In the future.
future.